but eventually I graduated. So during the course, what are these words that we learned? Bariki tautology. Tautology means using two different words that have the same meaning in one sentence. Like for example, mwanyana wa domonyana, ali busy, abulela li boyfriend mo WhatsApp mo, and then the boyfriend and the baby, what are you busy with? And then domoyela, I'm not busy with anything, I'm actually alone by myself. Girlfriend, when you are alone, you are by yourself. The tautology. Or masuru, I get my dominating and know that you want to go away. But I'm busy, I'm way back for, I'll reverse a new move. Reverse a new move.